we happened to bump into Nina Haas in a shop in Berlin 5 years ago, I think it was, during the Berlinale. We were developing the project. We went up to her. We'd actually forgotten her name. We were just so stunned. We're like, you're the actress from Barbara. And she said, yes, well, we're Swiss directors. We're writing a film for you. Would you have a moment to drink a coffee with us? Which wasn't terribly Swiss as an approach, as a matter of fact. And Nina called us back a few days later, and that was the start of this. We're very attracted by the way in which German actors perform in the Schaubühne. Their actors are quite incredible. They're absolutely stunning when you have them on stage. And if you're fortunate enough to have Lars Eidinger and Nina Haas in the same film, we felt enormously honored. And it was also an immense joy for us to be able to work with them on set. So the power of creativity in this film is quite incredible. What it means to be creative and how much energy and courage to face life that gives you. And also the idea of not denying oneself as well, remaining true to oneself. So I can understand that, I can grasp that. And then moving from scene to scene. And it's also wonderful to work with Lars and to work with these two directors who are so enormously sensitive and who have this huge narrative power in the screenplay that you can just really let yourself go and let yourself go into the role. I hadn't seen many scenes previously.
So großartig, dass Frauen
and I find it so magnificent
Geschichte, also ihre Geschichte erzählen und Frauen
that women can
sich zeigen,
tell their own stories and show
also das, wie gesagt, ist schwierig als
woman
Mann zu sagen,
as they are. It's hard to say that as a man, because what do I actually know about this, as a matter of fact?
Aber ich hab den Eindruck,
but that's my impression.
Dass ich das auch in dem, in der Ausführlichkeit noch nie gesehen habe.
I've never seen such a detailed presentation of womanhood and such profound honesty as well. Danke.